Hey guys, Michelle here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Remy. She's a 6-month-old yellow lab. So mom and dad basically got her about 2 months ago. She came from a kennel, so she's lived in a kennel the first 4 months of her life. Biggest issues they're having at home is just her strength. So she pulls like crazy on a leash. She sees other dogs. She kind of goes nuts, pulls them over. Dad's broken both his wrist and his elbow, and mom now has a black eye, and her face is all bruised up as well from her knocking them over, pulling them down. She also, when she plays, she's really rough, jumps on the dogs, biting their collars, that kind of thing, chases her cat, is constantly furniture, begs for food, lots of jumping, so let's see what she's going to do for us here on day one. Remy, come, can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Remy, place. See how she heals for us? Remy, heal. Heal. Remy, heal. Remy, heal. Heal. Alright, I think it's safe to say she doesn't really know anything. So check back with us here in 2 weeks, that way we can check out her awesome progress.